the clean sheets, but Grandma said, no, you can't. I was just so mad. I wanted to water the garden, but Grandpa said, no, you can't. So I decided to decorate the house, but Grandpa said, no, you can't do the either. Dad said, why don't you play in the sandbox? I didn't. What?
What?
Dad said, why don't you play in the sandbox? I don't. I didn't want to do that. Mom said, why don't you want to play on the side? I didn't want to do either. I was so I wanted to practice juggling show. Oh, my juggling show. Instead, but Mom said, no, you can't. I wanted to tickle the goldfish, but Mom said, leave the goldfish alone. You won't let me do anything I want to do, I said. I guess I'll run away. That's how mad I was. Would you do that?
But
would you run away?
When the snakes.
So you would run from the snakes? But what if there was no snakes in the house? Would you run away? Okay. So I packed my wagon with my favorite toys. And I packed a bag of cookies to eat on the way. Then I walked out the front door by my friends. We're going to the park to play ball. Can you come too? They asked. Can I go? And Mom said I could. I'll run away tomorrow if I'm still so mad.
Oh,
is that funny, book? Okay, one more. One more.
So